Hello, and welcome to the Florida 511 Newsroom. Today, we'd like to share how to use the Florida 511 mobile app. Knowing how to navigate the Florida 511 mobile app will make it easier for you to navigate Florida's roads. Once you open the app, click Destinations to open the My Destinations page. If this is your first time accessing Destinations, you can add a destination by clicking the plus sign and entering the address. Once you have saved the destination, you can open the Drive in Map mode by clicking the saved destination. Click Talk to request traffic information for a county or highway, or click Incidents to view a list of traffic information, ranging from construction to congestion and more. For additional features, click the three bars in the top left of the app to access the menu. The menu will allow you to turn on or off the night mode, keep awake, and view truck parking availability locations. There are also options for cameras and message signs. The menu also gives you the option to click settings, which will allow you to customize settings such as incidents within a radius, auto refresh interval, speaking rate, recording interval, map settings, and more. Using the menu, you can also view incidents and add destinations. Additionally, there is an option at the bottom of the page to import your saved destinations from the FL511 website if you haven't done so already. All to help you connect, know, go. Thanks for tuning in to the Florida 511 Newsroom. Until next time, safe travels.